Hi children, good afternoon. Today I am going to explain exercise 11.4. You know already know that expressions and statements, how to form statements and expressions, how to use variables, and already you had to know that one. So today I am going to explain exercise 11.4. Answer the following questions. First question: A. Take Sarita's present age to be Y years. So first one, what will be her age 5 years from now? Now Sarita's age is Y years. So 5 years from now. See children, first question, what will be her age 5 years from now? Sarita's present age is Y years. So 5 years from now means Y plus 5. Understand children? Okay, next question. Second question, what was her age 3 years back? Back means we have to subtract. Present age is Y years. So 3 years back means present age is Y. Y minus 3 is back years. 3 years back years. Understand? Okay, next question children. Third one. Sarita's grandfather's is 6 times her times means you have to multiply 6. 6 into Y, 6. Y years. What is the age of her grandfather? Third mean 6Y. 6 times means 6Y. Next question children. Fourth, grandmother is 2 years younger than grandfather. You already know that grandfather is 6 times Sarita's age. So 6Y years. 2 years younger than grandfather. What is grandmother's age? See children, grandmother is age 2 years younger than 2 years younger than grandfather. So grandfather is 6y. So minus 2. 6y minus 2 means 2 years younger than grandfather na. So 6y is grandfather age. Grandmother age is 2 years younger then grandfather. So 6y minus 2 is grandmother age. Understand children? Okay, next, fifth one. Sarita's father's age is 5 years more than 3 times Sarita's age. Sarita's father age is 5 years more than 3 times Sarita's age. What is her mother age? See here children, 5 years more than 3 times Sarita's age. Sarita's age is Y. So 3 times Sarita's age. 5 years more than 3 times Sarita's age. Sarita's age is Y. 3 times means 3Y. More than 5 means plus 5. So father age is 3y plus 5. Understand children? I hope you understand these problems and expressions, how to compare the statement and expressions. You know that. Okay? Okay, next question. Beat one. The length of a rectangular hall is 4 meters less than 3 times the breadth. Okay. Of the hall, what is the length? If the breadth is b meter, see children, breadth they given already. Breadth equal to b meter. Yes, b meter. Length equal to 4 meters less than 3 times breadth of the hall. 3 times breadth, 3b. 4 meters less, 3b minus 4 meters. Understand children? Length equal to 4 meters less than 3 times the breadth. They given breadth b meter they given. Length equal to 3 times less than 4. 3b minus 4 meters. Understand, children? I hope you understand the expressions. Okay. Next, children, a rectangular box has height equal to 8 centimeter. Okay. Its length is 5 times the height and breadth is 10 times less than the length. Okay. Express the length and the breadth of the box in terms of the height. Okay, children. See, children, height of the box equal to 8 centimeter. Height of the box equal to rectangular height equal to 8 centimeter. Its length is 5 times the height. 5 times the height. Okay? 5 times the height. 5 centimeter. Understand, children? Okay, next. 5 times the height. And breadth is 10 centimeter less than the length. Less than the length. 5h minus 10 centimeter. Understand, children? Height of the box equal to 8 centimeter. Length of the box equal to 5h. 5 times means 5h centimeter. Okay. Breadth equal to 10 centimeter less than the length. Length equal to 5h. 10 times less means 5h minus 10 centimeter. Understand, children? Next question, children. Meena, Beena and Leena are climbing the steps to the hill top. Okay, Meena is at steps. Yes. Meena is yes. Yes, steps. Okay. Beena's position is. Meena is at a step. Yes. Beena is 8 steps ahead and 8 steps ahead. Means yes plus 8 steps. Understand, children? Ahead means where to add 8 steps. Leena 7 steps behind. Where are Beena and Meena? Okay. 5. Sorry. Yes. Minus. Behind means back. 7. Yes. Sorry. Yes. Minus 7 steps. Okay. Next equal to. The total number of steps to the hill top is 10 less than 4 times. 10 less than 4 times. 4s plus less than means we have to subtract. 4s minus 10 steps. Understand, children? Meena's age position is yes. Beena is 8 steps ahead. Yes plus 8 steps. Leena's age is 7. Behind Leena. Yes minus 7 steps. And total steps is 10 less than 4 times the Meena has reached. 4s minus 10 steps. Understand, children? Okay. I hope you understand these up to D problems. Eat one homework. Okay. If any doubt, ask me. Eat one homework. Okay. Thank you. Today complete up to D. And homework, eat one. At least this one you have to try. Thank you.